Alright, let's load up Old Academy. Hello everyone, this is Foxhole again. Alright, so... in Twilight. Let's see what Twilight gives us. Well, there we go, we wanted high, strength. And that's as high as we're gonna get for now, so might as well go with it. And I want him to be a fighter mob. Force is built on a solid core of weapons, shields, and armor. You'll begin with skills and equipment to take on heavies head on. Alright, excellent. My guard will learn to get those kind of attacks. I still want more champions. I still think, yeah, I'll do the extra lives. You know, I don't really need books. Yeah. I'll just do this tan. It looks like this thing. What do you think? I want to use a shield and a sword, so this is probably the closest I'm gonna get. Everyone else either has a beard with the weapon or not. This be a beast or bears? Yeah, that will be a lady. Well. Alright. No, I don't care. No, I don't care. Adventure. Alright. This one actually has good armor. But the poopy thing. Thick plank of the bent nail. Don't want to use that. Anyways. Shield rush. Russian enemy shield. 5 miles away. Resume one boost. Your next action. That enemy and nearby enemies cannot make range or magic attacks. Press the attack. Take one step forward and swing in. Swing one in front of your roof. Damaging enemies to advance toward causing them to flee. Wait for catching slippery range weird. Your current loadout prevents you from using that. Oh, it's a two-handed. Alright. Don't go down and raise your shield, giving you a powerful block. Blocked on this time, you'll get a free counter attack. More in combat, the perilous endurance, requesting for heavy armor to protect you. Take less damage, pick off any bleeding poison getting hit. My physical attacks are starting to stamina, and each killing blow you heal restores 5% of your max health. Alright, so that's what we need. First off, let's go to here. We're taking this out. He puts it away. This doesn't matter. I don't plan on using it. Let's head out immediately. I just do the world. I get revenge like immediately. Oh gosh, if we're gonna take that much damage, this is gonna be a little bit painful, but it looks like we heal fairly quickly, so I don't have to worry about too much. Instant kill. If I can use skills more than once, it'll just cause for strain on my yellow bar, the stamina. So, we're not going to be using skills, because it'll just get more expensive. Well, yeah, well that's the plan. This doesn't seem as dangerous. Not at all. What we want to do is just go ahead, because more than we'll leave like immediately. This way we can just walk out with all the good stuff. Yeah, let's take a quick look. Basic archery, you can use bow. You're not far away of wearing a shield. That's pointless. I don't want to dual wield anything yet. It's large shield. Two shield, large shield. It's X. Wait, why X-Lay or like quick to the bug? You can Yeah, you're heavy as a wad of bears and might wear you down, but there's nothing better to have between yourself and a 6-razor sharp tiger claws at distance. Artist Polearm. Grants Polearm used. Grants Lights. Crowd Control. None of this I'm interested in. If we do this, we can actually this to help us out a little bit. Grants dead. Grants dead. Pulse freezing power. Interesting. What's this? Southern gentleman's rank? Zero. What does this matter? I think we should go with magic is not gonna be very useful, so I shouldn't really bother too much. Let's go with shields for now. I didn't even see that guy. Good thing I had a ton of tech. Do we even have a better ship there? Yes, we do. I'm keeping the plus one because usually plus one magic weapons most magic games, the better chance to hit. But also we just gonna identify this one anyway. Also, we don't want a two weapon. Specifically going with a shield build this round. Alright, let's get out of here. We don't want to die again, so we're just going to go home, identify everything with good stuff. First is it's over there. Okay. I pass it, I pass it. Yeah, it's this thing. Some trades you can melt down. But any that's done magical. Yeah, it's melted all day. The bags are flowing with materials here, but the potions, but I guess it's not something. Alright, so we got another thing to toss in. That's bad. Alright. We talked to him, we tell him about trash stuff. Is there anything that's not logged? Oh. I have to mirror lenses. Oh. So you can't sell starting equipment. I might as well just grow it then. Yeah. Interesting. Upgrade hammer. Oh, glass is expensive. Yeah, we'll look into that later. For now, we actually have a really good weapon. Poison and cold? That's a bit extreme. Sometimes it does bleeding. Let's go down to here. I'm gonna go find the mayor. Thank you. This is gonna make the town, so... Boiling inventory. If you didn't see, let me just hit... Let's go this real quick. There are just things we have to move beyond. So, here is pretty much a quick rundown. They're pretty much boiling inventory, the big boxes, full of stuff. So, you give them to towns, it'll improve the prosperity. And you have a max amount, it'll just improve all the stuff in the town, all the equipment you can buy. So, we're gonna give them the one we have. And then we're going to go ahead and start looking at what's available. I don't think it changes for town. So, we'll just see what they got for now. What do we have? Looks like we have 34. Interest in anything up there. Okay. It'd be nice to get more identifiers. How much do we have? Stuff. Alright. I do need a script out, right? Oh, that's nice. Look at Vantage. Yeah, this would improve lots livability. Let's do that. This will be part as well. Starting out like immediately. This should be significantly Great for the stair. This floor here. There we go. Let's escape. Bleeding. That's mean. I didn't expect to die from poison. That really stinks. Alright. I think that's it for now. So, see you guys later. Bye.